Hello students, today I will discuss convex lens as a magnifying glass. That is how convex lens acts as a magnifying glass. This is one favorite topic for class 10 for any board. So I have drawn here one convex lens. The center, since it is a symmetrical one, the optical center is a central point. We know that optical center is the point through which when a ray is refracted, it is not deviated. Here it is the center of the lens, and AB is the object. This is the principal axis, you know. O is the optical center, this is the principal axis. AB is the object. Now the object here should be placed within the focal length. That is, the object should be placed between the focus and the optical center. Focus F and optical center. Between these two, the object is placed. The object is AB, upright. Now, one ray is refracted in this way, here, and then it is refracted. Another ray is passing through the optical center, straight. Now, if we extend this ray, this way, in the backward direction, it is meeting at A dash. It is reaching at A dash. Also, the ray which is passing through the optical center, that is also is back extended in the backward direction. These two extended rays in the backward direction meet at A dash. So A dash B dash will be the position of the image. Now, what is the nature of the image? From the diagram, you can easily see that it is the magnified image. AB is the object, A' B' is the image, so it is magnified image. So, all the properties of the image are, condition of the object is that the object is placed between the focus and the optical center of the convex lens. And what are the characteristics of the image? Image is virtual. It is erect. Virtual, if it is virtual, obviously it is erect. And then it is magnified. And the image is formed behind the lens. Behind the lens means at the same side of the object. And the position of the image will be between F and the 2F. Position of the image will be between F and 2F. Here. Between F and 2F. 2F means the center of curvature. So, between F and C, that will be the position of the image. Hope you have understood this. Try to draw in this way. Draw the proper level diagram with arrow. Arrows are very important for the light optics. And dotted line, where I have given that, you have to maintain that dotted line also. Okay? So, you have understood. Try to subscribe my channel and give like wherever it is possible. Thank you.